Chef friends, how are ya? Welcome back to my channel for another lookbook. I've done one of these before and I had so much fun that we're going to do another one today. I thought, you know, we're kind of in that transition phase where a couple days are a little chilly, a couple days are a little hot, at least out here in California. So I thought it could be fun to do a summer to fall transition lookbook, show you how a couple pieces can be styled for chillier days or for warmer days and kind of be that in between little zone. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. I do always like to try to give credit where credit is due. And though this like try on hyperlapse video has become widely popularized, I believe that this concept was started by Allegra Shaw. I think that she was the first person to kind of pioneer this concept and now tons of creators are doing it, but I just wanna give her credit for creating this concept. So let's head on over to the studio and let me show you my summer to fall transition lookbook.
Aren't you tired of the drama? You use your words like they are knives. I don't need that type of drama and trying to be tough all the daytime. You try to make yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now I'm strong, I'm ready for the rematch. Looking at me so cold. Get over yourself, are you for real? Why are you looking at me so cold? One's love is now our enemies. You try to make yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now I'm strong, I'm ready for the rematch.
Steady, not ready for that. I'm the best thing that I make a move. The way my hands feel on your body, the way we're dancing in the dark, with every move I make you're falling.
Thank you so much for watching. If you aren't already subscribed, I'm really trying my hardest to hit 100,000 subscribers within the next couple months if possible. I also found out that half of my frequent viewers are subscribers. So if the other half subscribed, how many subscribers would I have? So many. It would be crazy. Also, if you give this video a thumbs up, it'll help YouTube push this out to other people that haven't seen my channel before, which would help me out so much. And lastly, though this video is not sponsored, I would like to give a little thank you and shout out to my co-working office. They allow me to use their facilities way more frequently than most people, so I always like to just give them a little thank you when possible. Control Collective is my co-working space, and they have multiple offices here in Southern California, and they also have one in Colorado, actually. And they're the best for creatives like me that need a space to go and film things like lookbooks and also get work done. So thank you, Control Collective, for allowing me to take over the studio quite frequently. I love you so much. You're my favorite. That being said, I love all of you so much as well. I hope you have the best rest of your day. Can't wait to do a little either fall lookbook or fall haul, and I will see you in a video very soon. Bye.